How Hamburg promotes its Paralympians with a provocative poster campaign. Posing for the camera was the sporting exercise of the day for 8 athletes from Hamburg. Henning Fink from the city's Paralympic Sport Club explains why. We want to promote the elite disability sports from Hamburg and boost the self-esteem of the athletes. The campaign also aims at displaying and improving the perception of people with restricted mobility and uncovering the great sports stars we have here in Hamburg. From archery to sailing, making each sport look its best is the goal. Portraying the individuality of each athlete is the main challenge for the renowned photographer, Professor Helmut Klein. When I was asked to do the campaign, I could not decline. So I agreed half-heartedly. I was not motivated back then. But when I actually found out what it was all about, I got really excited. And now I'm really happy to be part of it.
Bin ich wirklich froh, dass ich das machen kann, und ich bin total dabei und mit viel Elan dabei.
As you're running, hold one hand in front and one behind. Eye-catching slogans will go with each picture, an idea not all of the athletes were comfortable with from the start. Others, like the blind soccer player Michael Löffler, won't be able to see his poster. They fully have to trust the photographer. The last one was perfect. Anyone seeing it for the first time will love it. Yes, that's a strange feeling, as I don't know myself how it comes across. I can't wait to see the reactions of my friends, and I'm a bit anxious about what my colleagues will think. But I'm sure everyone here will do their best to make sure that the result comes out right. Of course, it feels a bit strange to be doing this, but it's for a good reason. I try to think less about myself and more about the goal we're trying to achieve with this campaign. Well, I would like to see more disabled athletes doing archery in Hamburg. At the moment, there are only 3 of us here, if I'm not mistaken. This is not many, and I would like to see that change.
Also ich würde mich schon freuen, wenn sich da ein bisschen mehr tut.
I think that the different sports and also the somewhat provocative slogans of each poster will leave some people wondering what this is all about. And hopefully that will spur them into wanting to find out more about the sports. And maybe they will come and watch some of our games. However, the best advert is successful participation at the Paralympics. Therefore, the campaign also wants to enable as many Hamburg athletes as possible to go to the next Winter and Summer Paralympics in Vancouver and London. Ice sledge hockey player Matthias Koch and hand biker Dorothee Wiet have already been to the Games. They know how important it is not to waste time between games. There's a lot to do. For an athlete, I think it's important to get the appropriate media attention. And this campaign does exactly that. Additionally, besides the campaign, I believe it's always important to pay attention to your public perception. It's crucial that disability sports experience increasing professionalism, also in this area. Nowadays, this kind of media presence is essential and helps a lot in raising funds. Which is not always easy. All athletes involved in this campaign believe in it. The success of such projects is only possible when everyone joins in. The idea was simple: to take a few strong players, reflect their enthusiasm, and share their passion with others. For the sport city Hamburg, this is a great chance to shine in a new light. And apart from sport, it's an opportunity for the city to present people with a disability from a different perspective, as motivational artists. I believe everyone can learn from them, because after the blows of fate they've experienced, they are the real heroes.
Da schließe ich mich eine Scheibe von abschneiden, wenn es mal irgendwie an einem Tag nicht so gut läuft, weil das sind die echten Helden.
Last but not least, a group picture. Let's hope for a successful campaign and lots of Hamburg athletes at the Paralympics.